Can you tell us more about it?
Yeah, well, I think the reason that I've been working with voice is because it's a kind of inconstant and uncertain material. Mm-hmm. And it's a particularly unstable medium. And I'm really interested in that in research, in a kind of knowledge context, where there's a sense of, I've been looking at it in terms of certain power relations, where ideas of uncertainty are unattractive. So where the idea of a voice that isn't certain or sure is considered a weaker, has less value than a voice that has stability and certainty. And that's something to do with material properties, but it's also to do with content of what is said.